For as long as I can remember, my family's been in the business of making sweet grass baskets. Weaving has been passed down from my great-grandmother and then to my mom, and now I carry the tradition. I say tradition because basket weaving is becoming a lost art that few people are carrying on. I was taught at a really young age and took to weaving. And yeah, it's pretty fun. Now I sell my creations at the outdoor market.